Start recording. I think we can use. Who are we up against? Bob and Steve, Devane. I think some of these guys are new. I think at least three of them are new. I think only he's an older player. So I'll play some Glacial Bob. No, I was wrong. Bob and Steve's the older player. Good thing for me, they're playing Lazarus. Here we go. Ooh, that's super quick. Oh, no. No. Bad Bob. Don't climb. I will pass by this one. Munch on these guys. Oh, they lost me.
The monster has evolved. Monster dome.
Oh, really?
Hunter, return to the dropship. Hunter, down. Hunter, down.
Could have won it there, but I didn't feel like winning it right there. Give him a chance.
Inbound.
That didn't go too well for him. God dang it.
Dome ready. Monster trapped.
Much better. Cloak's dead.
Hunter down. Hunter, return to the dropship.
Oh man, these guys have no clue how to play against Bob. Oh, Glacial Bob.
Hunter down. Reinforcements inbound.
Gotta hold out for reinforcements.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Holy smokes, look at him go.
Hunter down.
You know what? I'll let him revive this one. If he can.
The monster has evolved. The relay is vulnerable. Get in range. Relay shield activated. Dome
Oops,
ready.
I spelled color wrong.
Monster domed.
Why? Man, I don't even have to, like, I don't have to really do anything. They're killing themselves. Like, he's dead. What? Get out of here with that.
It is destroyed.
Oh, I missed.
Watch the beast.
Now you can't move.
Return to the dropship.
Alright, let's go ahead and eat this butter. Oh, eat it.
Hunter, return to the dropship. Relay shield activated.
Set it down.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
I will hurl hate in the best of it.
Hunter, down.
See, the new players especially struggle against Glacial Behemoth just because no one usually plays him. Glacial Behemoth does not get a lot of love. Because he's a pretty bad monster.